This is a dynamic lunge leading into a resisted hip flexion exercise and then back to the starting position. Important to drive the front leg and knee as high as you can.